My name is Silvestre De Sousa. This is how I become a Stobart Champion Jockey. I grew up with 10 brothers and sisters in San Francisco do Maranhão. I live in my father's farm and I started riding at my age 6. At the age 14, I moved to Sao Paulo to work with my brother in a furniture factory. I was 18 before I sat on my first race horse. It was amazing. I was crowned a champion apprentice in Brazil. In 2004, I moved into Ireland. It was very cold and I missed Brazil. My first ride in Sodal race course and I won. I beaten Victoria Behan, who is now Mrs. De Sousa. I have not looked back since. In 2015, I won my first Stobart Championship jockey title. This year, I'm determined to win my second title and I'm very happy with the lead I had. I am looking forward to be crowned at Ascot QIPCO British Champion Day.